Hello, girls. Hello, tribe. It's me, it's Malu, reading from Malu Spiritual Place. And we are going to be doing the Sunday energy reading for the week of July 19th, 25th. So let's see what it is. We are almost at the end of the month, almost. And again, they are really asking me to do a really good shuffling. I clean my card. That feels so strong. So we have caring connections. We have community. Good for starting this week. Happy family. I like this so far. Man holding a coin. And definitely we have two cards in here. We have again Archangel Metatron, sixth chakra, but this is an extra for this week. They're talking about Archangel Raphael, fourth chakra. So this week definitely is going to be a busy week. We are going to be talking with a lot of people. It seems like our life are going to keep changing. Happiness, family, friends, even relationship. Wow, a lot of is going to be created during this week. It's like finally you're going to feel that you are in your home, that you are where you belong, with the right family, with the happy family. Some kind of vacations for some of you are coming. You're going to be creating a new community. You are going to be getting together with friends, connecting again. It's everything about connecting. And the caring connection, it could be in this case, because we have the family, we have the friends. I feel that this is about love. This is about partnership. Even with if you have a boyfriend, if you have a husband, a wife, a girlfriend, if you have a lover, if you are single, definitely something about those relationships are coming. This is the week that everything gets together. Even someone is going to be there, because the healing that we've been working with and trusting our intuition is going to create this. We're still going to be planning and putting some effort to the financial security. This is the time to keep working towards that. We're going to be busy about it. So they're saying that this week, for some of us, is going to be bringing everything. Like the planning is going to, whatever you've been planning about the financial aspect, this is the week to start putting some actions as well. Then, and not just about the money, it's about the connections, about partnership in a more personal lover aspect, the friend, the community, the people that you're going to be hanging with, and the family. Is even that you can be some distance, as you see, there's distance too. Even is the best aspect, because even through the distance, some kind of happiness is going to be there. So, and the angels that are going to be working with us is going to be Metatron and Raphael, because they're going to be using our intuition to create all of this. We are going to know what to say, how to do it, when to do it. Follow that intuition, because the healing that you've been working so hard is here. The love that you are looking for, the love, everything is in here. So let's see the animal. Swan spirit, time for a deep dive. More healing, more love. It's time to shine. It's time to allow yourself to receive from the universe. This is the time to just go a deep dive. Go and allow yourself to be that deep, to feel that deep, to connect that deep. Don't be scared. Just allow yourself to shine, to accept the beauty of who you are in all of the aspects. Go and do it. This is the time. This is the proper time for you to allow others to see the beautiful of who you are. Okay, sweeties? So this is really an amazing week. It's an amazing reading. They're not talking too much about what we have to expect. Just be open arm to receive, to be, allow yourself to flow, just to let the spirit, let the universe, let your intuition flow. This is the week that a lot of these beautiful things are coming. So I hope that this really helped you, to each one of you, to understand what is coming during this week. See you next time. Have a good Sunday.